This is an updated message from the Virgin Islands Water and Power Authority for the St. Thomas St. John District on April 13, 2024. The rotational outage schedule will begin at noon on Saturday due to low diesel supply. The scheduled outages will continue through late Sunday depending on marine weather conditions affecting diesel delivery. Thank you for your understanding and patience at this time, and the authority apologizes for this inconvenience.